everyone, Retro Gamer Girl here. Today I'm going on a hunt. I actually jumped on Facebook Marketplace this morning. It's Monday morning and I ended up finding something really awesome. This is the second time I've used Facebook Marketplace, and the first time, thank you to some people that follow me also on Instagram that are channel viewers. They let me know that there was a God of War PS4 Pro on there. I ended up picking that up really, really cheap about a week ago. And I thought, today I'm gonna film it. So this morning when I jumped online, there was a lady about 45 minutes from my house selling a bulk lot of VHS, and some of them look sealed from the pictures. I can't see everything down the bottom of them, so it's sort of like exciting as well, because you don't know what's going to be in there. I'm hoping it's good, but the donation that I'll make for these VHS is going to the Cancer Council, so I'm really, really happy about that. So I'm in the car now. It started, and let's get there. Let's get there. I'm really, really excited. Okay, it looks like we're here. I'm just gonna give her a quick call. Okay, so they live in a retirement village, I think, so she's just gonna let her husband know what car I'm in and that I'm across the road. He's probably gonna end up jumping in, so I'll turn the camera off, and then we're gonna go and get the stuff in the car. It's very exciting. Okay everyone, so after that 45 minute each way drive, now home. I have these three large boxes stacked, jam-packed full of VHS, and then this extra box here. They had this listed separately, but they seem to have just wanted to give it to me anyway. So I walked away with all of this for $50. I'm not entirely sure what is in here. On the top was only what was shown in the photographs. Underneath was not shown. So I am a little bit excited, and I didn't see this one online, so I don't exactly know what's gonna be in here. Also, disclaimer, this space is going to be my YouTube studio at a later date. This is my office off my house. And a lot of people on my YouTube videos have commented like funny jokes over the last few months when I pick something up, and they're like, oh, Retro Gamer Guy is gonna have to build you more space on your house. And I kind of joked with him about that. And as it turns out, I'm now turning where I stream into a studio. So it's gonna have the movie memorabilia stuff set up for, you know, watching the VHS. My full streaming station, I'm doing a PC build, and it's gonna be really cool. It's gonna have all my collectibles in here, gaming collectibles and stuff. So stay tuned, that build is coming very soon. Hey, Juki. All right, so Juki's gonna be in the video too. Come up. All right, let's have a look. So in here, it looks like it's gonna be kids videos. This first one is Stuart Little. We didn't have this one. That's super cool. Oh my God, the VHS is sealed. Crazy. That's just the first one I've pulled out. This is awesome. So what I might do is stack them in which ones I'm probably gonna keep, which ones either I'll just re-donate. Because yeah, I'm not entirely sure I'm gonna keep everything, and some may be doubles. Reader's Digest, that is definitely not one I'll keep. We've got Beethoven and Beethoven 2nd. Shrek 2. Oh, sealed again. Look at that goodness. Casper and Peter Pan. Wow. I already have Casper, but I'll keep this because it's a sealed pack. The complete Wind in the Willows. It looks like there's the whole set of these. Brambly Hedge. I don't know what that is. That's probably just crap. Blinky Bill. That is awesome. Madeline. More sealed. Jeepers. Muppets from Space. And Elmo Saves Christmas. Elmo in Grouch. Grouchland. The Muppets Take Manhattan. Okay, one box down. All right. Cool. Now in here, you can see there's, I don't know what's underneath. Oh, big case. These tapes are in excellent condition. 007. It's a VHS for a drug of some sort. Not sure. Vertigo. Yeah, I don't know about many of these. So hopefully there's some good ones in here. Let's get to the good ones. You've got Mail, Tom Hanks, Meg Ryan. Titanic. Analyze This. The Italian Job. Spy Game. Awesome. Rush Hour and Charlie's Angels. The highlights of the Olympic Games. The Mirror Has Two Faces. Barbara Streisand and Jeff Bridges. Ooh! Return of the Jedi. The Sixth Sense. One of my favorite movies. Forrest Gump. Wow, The Presidio? Elizabeth. The Mummy. Three Tenors. Oh, Billy Connolly. World Tour of Scotland. And then Kelly Slater. Lawrence of Arabia. Escape to Athena. The Eagle Has Landed. The Great Escape. Hunt for the Red October. From Here to Eternity. One that I'm so pumped is in here, and there's another two that are equally as awesome. But Kevin Costner, Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves. This is one of my favorites. Also, Braveheart is in there. And Gladiator, widescreen edition of it. The Wedding Planner. The Others. Citizen Kane. Oh, Chocolate. Lantana. The Score. 15 Minutes. Classic. Casablanca. Just Cause. Sherlock Holmes. Awesome. The Untouchables. All right. Next box down. Now, this box, unfortunately, I did take a look at this one when I grabbed it out of the car. It has like a bunch of Britain, Island of Beauty and Splendor, Mysteries of the Cosmos, Great Lakes and Prairies, Scenic Railway Journeys of the World, From Venice to the Nile, Scenic Cruises. I don't think this one we're going to go through. Right, so last box. So far, so good. I think this is pretty good amount that we're going to keep. Some of them, not so much, but hopefully in this one we get some more great, great movies. Carry On Double Feature. So they did say that there was a lot of Carry On in this. So I have never watched this before. I assume it's a comedy, but the whole set is here. So I'm just going to put those to the side. Someone Like You. Ooh, Funny Girl, Funny Lady. Yes, more Streisand. Sound of Music. It's a bit of a classic. Oh, that's awesome. I love Cats. Breakfast at Tiffany's. Oh, Love Actually is in here. And 2 Weeks Notice. And Mickey Blue Eyes. Sweet. All I need now is 4 Weddings and a Funeral, I think. Tea for Two. I'm going to have to watch these old ones. So if I'm putting ones to the side and you guys think that they are good, please let me know so I can put them to the poll. Oh my God, I just said that. I just said it. Four Weddings and a Funeral. Everyone Says I Love You. There's lots of actors and actresses in it. It's like Drew Barrymore, Goldie Hawn, and Julia Roberts. Oliver. Home Alone. Moulin Rouge. How cool is this? Home Alone double feature. And there's also, it's sealed. It's got Home Alone 3 in it. That is awesome. Last lot. Road to Morocco, Bob Hope. So I don't think I'll keep those, probably. Meet the Mummy. Meet Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Oh, Frankenstein. Meet the Keystone Cops. Yes. Absolutely fabulous. Another absolutely fabulous. And Mr. Bean, the ultimate disaster movie. Very funny. And to lastly, there is Grumpier Old Men. And that is a really, really cool, funny movie. So as you can see, there's quite a number of titles that we're going to end up keeping. And it's really exciting to see that some are still sealed inside. Like that little Stuart Little one was awesome to see that one still sealed in there. And I think it probably comes to a little over 70 that I'll end up keeping from this lot. And then I'll donate the rest to charity so they can be resold to somebody else. But yeah, I bought all of this for $50, and it might seem like a lot of money, but it's also going to a good cause. They're doing a charity cancer run, so I wanted to definitely pick this lot up. And one of the main movies that I'd seen in there was The Home Alone. So we didn't have that on VHS, and it was one that we definitely wanted to get, and to have it sealed is even better, and that big double pack. But yeah, thank you everyone for watching, and hopefully I can get some more pickups. I'm going to be addicted to Facebook Marketplace now and trying to get heaps more deals.